Did you know about the concept of the gear hunting tooth? Gear ratios can be referred to as hunting and non-hunting ratios. In a non-hunting ratio, any one gear tooth will contact its corresponding gear's teeth in the same place every time. In a hunting ratio, the number of teeth in the gear set have no common factors between them. This way, as the pitch diameters roll over one another, it takes a very long time for the same teeth to once again make contact. This is much better for wear, vibration and noise. To be explicit, in the video you can see that the 7-tooth gear is spread evenly over the 19th-tooth gear, but repeatedly hits the two spots on the 14-tooth gear. Do you like to see more engineering content like this? Drop a like and comment under this video and make sure to subscribe to the channel. See you in the next one. Peace.